sold to the Nip and Tuck gold mine in Fort Steele, British Columbia. So wish me luck. Smart guy. And check out this setup. A lot of fun at the Nip and Tuck mine. Yes, that was a blast. Definitely a unique experience. Hang on for the roads though, let me tell you. This road is not for the faint of heart.
I think that's the highest up there. And it kind of goes mostly down from here.
I'm not looking. I ain't looking. I can't look.
Oh, get it.
Oh, God. And they're all sharp, too. Like, sharp, sharp. Oh, God.
Getting hungry. Some chili and a bun with some meat in it. Some chili. Get up.
Chili?
Chili.
It should still be alright, hey?
Yeah. I wouldn't eat it anymore after tonight, mind you. Once it's heated up through again.
My God. So he said Fisherville. I was thinking about that too. I even mentioned it.